And welcome back to another episode of Pillars of Eternity.
Got it.
We just had a long talk with Durance. We camped and regained spells and hit points or endurance points, whatever the hell you want to call them. We fought a bunch of things down here and didn't get to, yeah, we decided not to go in there. Oh, we should check this door.
Time to see and not be seen.
There's like noises behind it.
I can do that.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, a skeletal wizard. And two human skeletons. Now's the part where we get jammed in doorways. But we can attack with range. Got the wizard. Cool, we took down the wizard already. Can move her aside. Aloth can move aside. Knockdown. Then we run around in confusion. Throw in an amplified thrust. That was easy. Rod and Vesselbone.
My eyes are peeled.
Ow. Let's go around this way. Oh, there's someone there. A skeletal fighter.
Yeah!
Oh, really? Is that what you do? Instead, we just stand there.
Let's have it out!
Not our best assortment, but...
Be discreet.
You do that. Need to search for traps and fun stuff like that. Oh, not another. A peridot. More memorials. Christian C. Once upon a time, there was a monster called Armin the Apple Eater. He could eat tons of apples and emptied all the trees in the realm of Princess Zicarin. Maybe he is still out there. Mark Matthews. A relatively modest example of potential mediocrity. M. Layton. Master Burrito Mancer. Chipotle sucks. Azar Hal, forever keeping the truth. Flipper Claws. OFC NFC TRI LWQ STR. I am truly fortunate to have known you all. Thank you for always being with me. I don't know what that means. I tend to think STR is strength, and about the others. Iris Hope. For Iris, who, when thought about, brings hope and fear in equal measure. 1.23457E plus 49. 1.2346E plus 199. Right. Rob S. Jones, long live the shapeshifters. Danilov Peter, he was born and died on the Amur River. He was a loving father and a faithful husband. He valiantly served his country and not just defeated its enemies. With love, Svetlana and son Oleg. Hannah Amelia Jones. Here doth lie Hannah, the breeder of corgis. In these fields, he who finds her cape shall not fear the nipping of thy heels. Andrew Senko. Life is not a journey to the grave with the intention of arriving in a well-preserved body, but rather to skid in broadside, thoroughly used up, and loudly proclaiming, "Wow, what a ride." Robbie the Listener. Listen to secrets he did. For his knowledge people bid. A master spy was he, and his intel was worth the fee. Known by name, but not by face, he could infiltrate any place. I think Yoda assisted with this poem. Harold Grundigern. Nothing special to read. Got that right. Mitchell, son of Cormac. Here lies Mitchell, son of Cormac. 106 years. Only the good die young. End space. Proud supporters of Obsidian and Project Eternity. Nick Radusek. What can change the nature of a man? Oh my god. Endless nods to Planescape Torment. Nick Culver. If I should die, think only this of me. There's some corner of a foreign field that is forever Baldur's Gate. Patrick Lopresti. If Tim Kane's name is attached, my wallet is open. I'm impressed. Not really. Alright, let's see what's around here. A morning star. Another one of those balloons. And 17 golden skellings. Oh, not more memorials. No! I can't stop reading them now that I've read so much. Find scale armor. Pumpkin the Quarg. Taco Cat is Taco Cat backwards. John H. Let his death serve to warn others of the risks of a sedentary lifestyle. J. Prunty. Punched his last. Arantis. Here lies Arantis. He was asked to be buried face down so people could kiss his behind. Load. It is not the way to be shamed and avoid death, even under circumstances that are not particularly important. How can a man commit acts of martial valor if he values his life? Tori Morotara, 1600. Chew Bear Wilson. The best friend and guard dog a man could have. No other could truly replace you. Rest in peace. Krellen. No one ever remembers your money. Carter and Sawyer Kislik. For my two sons, you will always be in mine and your mother's hearts. Never forget who you are and where you came from. May you always and forever succeed in all your life's endeavors. Rogelio Crazy Eyes Ramirez. Described as eccentric, this successful craftsman earned his nickname due to his constantly twitching eyes. His armors and weapons were some of the best in the world, the beginnings of legends. Nick. Paid money to leave the real world. Ride on, ugly warband. In memoriam of, or memorandum of the ugly warband, the misshapen, scarred, ugly protectors of the peasantry. In an age rife with corruption and abuse of power, one mercenary band fought for the poor and downtrodden. Arcadia, Great Storm. There's no need to fear, my love. I'll be with you again soon enough. Where death has become death, death shall once again be life. Ronic Bing Lithial. Try first, fail a million times, then profit. Angel's Memory. Always cherish your good memories. Malgan. Here lies Malgan, honored among the thieves. Loved the life until he was caught. There was no reprieve. The guild follows in the footsteps of his legacy. Ben Marshall. For Jojo, Mac, and Sam. Caleb McKetty. Devout acolyte of the Troika Obscura. Perished while seeking out the three lost horsemen of Arcanum. Basil, Medic, Mangra II. Be the hero in your own story. To thine own self be true. And, hopefully, finally. Robert Bowling. With great power comes great responsibility. Also money. Tenaria. Found buried under cats and Cheetos. Rob D. Where am I? What is this? Streak. Was never a finer streaker than he. Even with guards, he'd not let it be. Until the day, as he soon came to dread, the guards caught up with him. Now here he lies dead. Emil Sinclair. Every man's story is important. Eternal, sacred. That is why every man, as long as he lives and fulfills the will of nature, is wondrous and worthy of every consideration. That guy with the hair. You mean that guy? Sir Boss. Yes, this was heaven. I was tasting it once, if I might never taste it more. Robert Harmonious Rain Granger. His dying word. Mph. Matt Stotts. Hot Riku Girl 16 for life? Clinton E. Allen. Don't follow others' footsteps. Make your own for others to follow. Ilari Heldan. Be brave and aggressive. Be direct. Grab all opportunities. Use varying methods of attack. Be versatile and agile. Attack one target at a time. Don't plan everything in detail. Use top-quality weapons. Chad M. Renfro. If the road is easy, you're likely going the wrong way. Terry Goodkind. Traveling Paladin? Spelled wrong. Pray where light meets darkness. Pray where hope meets despair. Pray where valor meets cowardice. Pray where righteousness meets wickedness. Seek where conflict meets and tip the scales. Ian. God's watch over my reckless child who tumbled from his cot. Though his light shined all too brief, he'll never be forgot. This sounds sad. Hazer Roth, intrepid adventurer of bad luck. Owner of the twin magical bastard swords of Flame and Frost, Gelid, Blazed, and Hell's Winter, wanted the treasure of a dragon Grimdower, whose fiery breath could not scorch him, decided to bite him in half. Lord Davis. Wow, you're reading this. Great, now I just need something important to say. Shoot. Hold on. Don't leave yet. I'll think of something. Oh no, almost out of room. Enjoy the game, everybody. Jason M. Herber. To the companions we've lost along the way, we carry you ever onwards in our hearts. Taramar. Sought the gold of a troll and found his head could roll. Alright. Any other goodies? Oh, something here. A club and 63 silver. Okay, we're done in here. You feel like joining us, Thiadess?
Yeah.
She agrees. Wait. Eh? Oh no, Thiadess.
Yeah.
She's stuck.
Got it. I'm ready.
Help her. None of us can close this door.
On your
quit? Yeah.
That's no good. I figured I could close the door. Alright, I'll be back, guys. I think I should save and reload or something. Okay. I tried everything to figure this crap out. Get her out of the wall. I couldn't. I tried. There were different things, different methods that I saw posted on the interwebs. A dare hit her with his knockdown, and that didn't work. And I tried enabling cheats, which actually, you know, if I had the Steam version, it would have disabled my achievements for the duration of the game. But I got it on GOG, so there are no achievements. So yeah, the only way to do that. What am I saying? The only way to possibly have gotten her out was
nice and quiet.
Was nice and quiet.
No problem.
If it was any other character, I could have sent them back to the fortress and then brought them back again. But this is the main character, so that didn't work there. I was looking for something that would, you know, disable clipping, so I could walk through walls, that kind of thing. They don't have that kind of feature, so. So just gonna explore the rest of this. Now that I finally got her out. So yeah, in case you're wondering, I did have to go back again and replay that combat. Okay, that should disappear if there's nothing available. This is glowing blue, which makes you think something. There is something on this. Yeah. Club and a vessel bone. Someone was reminding me of the take all, you know, but if I do take all, it puts them in their individual inventories, and I don't want to put it there. I want to put it in there. So. We add to stash that way. I mean, maybe I can hit shift and take all? I don't know. I haven't tried that. Ooh, discovered something. Here's something new.
See now what the flame has shown us?
Close. Oh, what? What was it? Oh, an opal. Okay. Okay, I could go up there, which goes up back where we were. Let's see what's over in this corner. Anything hidden here? Nope. Okay. So we still have stairs down there. Ooh! That goes to the Temple of Wodica. That I did not realize. I did not see that marker. Okay, well, we're going to explore this end of it and head back there, most definitely. So we're down here, we might as well explore everything that there is to see. There might be some more slimes and stuff like that along here. We could not see this side when we were over there. Nothing, huh? Okie doke.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Yes. So yeah, he's quite an intricate man, this Durance. Yeah, no one has anything they want to talk about right now, okay. Apparently there's nothing on this side. I mean, technically we haven't traveled along here. We've been looking in these rooms. And yeah, there's something in there that we don't want. It's like a piece of meat or something, I don't even know. So I had to leave it for whatever reason. Okay. I figured maybe we missed something. I mean, we really just went in that battle and then ran back to sleep and then got in that dream and that long conversation with Durrance. So the only place we hadn't really explored is here, and then we found a couple unfound goodies, sundry items there. So that's it. So we will head down to the Temple of Wittica and I expect that to be quite a I wouldn't say a momentous occasion.
Keeping an eye out.
But it's bound to be eventful. Alright. Ooh, what's that all the way up there? Interesting. Crap! That was loud! Oh my god. That was loud as hell in my ear, my headphones. My headset. There's an older robed man. In front of you looms the ghostly hollow image of the man who was present at your awakening. He casts a pale sickly light in the dark, dank corridor as he regards you. Is he the one who was conducting that ritual, is drawing energy from these people? Turning into, like, ash statues in the beginning of the game? Or near the beginning?
You are from Kratom, my dear.
Huh. His words are an echo in your mind from a time long past, and you know your response before you speak it, as if it has always been. What's Kratom? I don't remember hearing about that place. I don't know what the real answer is. Am I choosing my background when I do this? I was born there. I came to live there years ago. Huh? I don't even know, because I don't know what the truth is. I came to live there years ago.
A remarkable city. Truly one of the most impressive we have encountered outside of our own. Many exceptional people who have joined our cause come from Kratom.
Kratom?
What made you decide to join our order?
I'm honestly not sure.
As long as you are assured in your faith, the rest is not so important.
I'm confused.
Are you ready to take the oath? To spread the word of the gods to the lost and heathen?
I'm not a paladin. I am. That is loud. What is this word? Let me write this down. Kratom. It's a place of some kind. Where you can be born, live in... Ooh, new theme coming. Half-Meg. And a mercenary. Or half mag. I thought it was an E. I don't even need to know how to say that. The mercenary eyes you warily as you approach, his weapon readied. What are you doing here? You don't look like one of that masked lot. Good choice, I think. My intellect score here. Ability. Relax. How would I know to be here if I didn't belong? He thinks carefully, then nods. All right, then. Go in and report to the Acolyte, and she'll give you your assignment. They should be just about finished with their meeting in the big chamber. Any idea what's going on around here? A word of advice, friend. Don't ask questions. Just go and do what you're told. Oh, we're going to completely ignore what you say and ask you another question. Know anything about this place? He shakes his head. As far as can tell, we're underneath first fires. Probably under that ruined temple. Farewell. The Acolyte's crankier than usual. One of her masked friends got lost in the sewers, it seems. Masked friends. Wait, before I go in there... What's this way? Apparently... Oh, there's more there. Okay, nothing to see here. Should I be sneaking?
And what does the flame reveal?
We'll see. Just don't let it burn your ass. That's all. Ooh, we found something.
See now what the flame has shown us?
I do, I see. Aha.
Yeah.
Interesting. Ooh, trapped. Trap detected. Move no further.
Something over there.
Yes. Can we...
That's settled.
They really ought to change that dialogue.
That's settled.
I want to see if we can get some experience.
That's settled.
Not settled.
If it makes you rest easier.
Yeah.
Everybody, come on. Make me rest easier if we don't get hit by traps. There's a trap on that.
See now what the flame has shown us?
You think you hear the faint sound of whispering coming from the skulls, but the words are unintelligible. Mort, my old friend, are you here with us? Alright.
That's settled.
That is settled. A girdle of mortal protection. Minus 27 crit damage. Nice. Often purchased by soldiers with the means, these belts are laden with charms granting protection to the wearer. Through a simple band of dark leather, this particular girdle provides a defense against killing blows, turning a blade aside at the final moment, or else cushioning a strike from blunt object. Give it to Durance. He earned it. Valoon again. I'm finding a few of these and a Peridot. I heard that. I don't like that. Do they know we took their stuff? Their sacred girdle? Belts. See, we don't have belts. None of us have any belts. So give it to Aeloth, just in case he gets hit. Maybe he won't get killed with a single blow.
Eh? I'm ready.
No! Crap! Damn it. Well, it's triggered. Run.
Quickly and quiet.
We don't need to sneak anymore. Now, what was that sound? Are these guys still here? Is everything normal? Apparently. Okay. I don't know how long we're going to be in here, what's going to be going on, so let me cut the episode here. Thanks for watching, see you next time when we enter the Temple of Wutika. Endure, in enduring, grow strong.